Where are other two guys? Not two, four. Okay, fine. Let me first give the names. A. This is one interface, guys. What's the name? My connection. My connection dot Java. This is the interface. This is what, boss? Interface. Public interface. Public interface. My connection contains which method, boss? Which method? Abstract method, na? By default, it's abstract. Public wide. Make a connection or create connection, guys. Having these rules. This is one. Rule 1. This is what? Rule 1. Fine. I am having one class whose name is send.java. Okay, boss. Sorry, this is not Java. This is not class. This is the interface. Public interface. Public interface send. Here it contains one method, public wide. It is an abstract method, na? There is no body. Public wide send query. Send query. This query is in a string format. String query. Okay, boss. Now fine, these are the rules. These are the rules. First interface is for connection purpose, to connect the database connection. You have to override which method, boss? Make connection. This is the rule. Okay. And when you establish a connection, you have to send the query. Okay. Which is available in send interface. Fine, boss. Let me go for vendor one. Let me go for vendor one. Vendor 1 is developing. Vendor 1 is developing JDBC driver. Is JDBC driver for Oracle. Okay. Hey, let me go for B section. Vendor 1 is, what is doing is? He is doing developing a JDBC driver for Oracle. Suppose these rules are given by Sun Microsystem. Okay, actually my connection method is not there, class interface is not there, it's a connection only. It's a connection only. Okay, send method is not there. These are the statements. These are the statement, prepared statement, callable statement, or simple statements. That I will let you know. Here one vendor has came into market and they started writing who the vendor name. Let me give the vendor name. Take an example, IBM. IBM company. This is for example sake, I'm giving the name. IBM company had decided to develop the database driver for Oracle. Will you develop the Java database connectivity driver for Oracle by using these rules. By using these rules. What they will do? Now see here. I'm writing one class, the IBM company is writing Oracle connection. Oracle connection dot Java. This is class, boss. This is what? Class. Then what I have to do? What I have to do? Public class Oracle connection. Oracle connection will implements which interface? My connection interface. My connection interface. Are you getting what I mean to say? Okay. I need to override which method? Very good. Public wide make connection method. And here they will write the logics. Here they will write the logic by their own. Here I'm making some dash dash dash. Okay. So So you can write the, you can make as a flower bracket here, from here to here, flower bracket, and write here the statement like logic to establish connection with Oracle database software. Are you getting, boss? It's written by whom? IBM company. Is it written by whom?
IBM
company. Okay, boss. Now they have written the logic, where this logic is nothing but a set of code. By using this make connections, we can able to establish which connection was, which class? Oracle connection class. If I use this Oracle connection class in my Java application, I can able to establish the connection from my Java application to where? Oracle database. Are you getting? Now I want to send a query. I want to fire the query. Then what should I do? What should I do, boss? I have to create my own class, that is Oracle send.java. I'll create my class. Public class Oracle send, which implements what, boss? Send. Now this contains one method, boss. Which method, boss? Public void send. It contains one parameter, boss. Which parameter? Query. I need to override the logic. What is the method name I given? Okay, let me override here. Send query only. Thank you. Send query. Are you getting? Okay, what it contains? I contains raw logic. Logic to send and execute. Logic to send and execute SQL query in SQL query in Oracle database software. Do you understand? Third year, guys, it's somewhat hard to understand, but you have to understand at any cost. Are you clear, boss? Let me go for one more vendor. Vendor 2. Okay, Boss Soft Technologies. Any company. Okay, fine. They also decided to give the logics, which provides the logic, gives the JDBC logic. It's a driver logic, guys. For MySQL. Are you getting now? JDBC driver rules are common for everyone. These rules are common for everyone. Whoever want, they will follow those given rules and will write their own logics in their own classes. Are you getting, boss? Okay, fine. Here I'm writing one more. What is that? This is my C. Here I'm creating what? MySQL connection dot Java. It's what? It is what, boss? It's an class. Now this boss soft technology want to give the logic for MySQL JDBC driver classes with the Java applications. But they have to follow same rules and regulation, na? Are you getting? So here is my class, public, sorry, public class MySQL, MySQL connection, connection implements, what it implements was? My connection implements my connections, means what they have to override? Public void make a connection. Are you getting, boss? So here also the logic for logic to establish connection with MySQL, which database, boss? MySQL database software. Okay, boss. Fine. Next. Now, this boss of technologies has decided to give the connection for MySQL, na? So this, if I use this class in my Java application, I can able to establish the connection with which database software? MySQL, na? Now I have to send my query to the database. What I have to do? I have to send the query, na? Then I have to override which method, then I have to create one my Java class which implements send interface. So write one more class, boss. Which class? MySQL send dot Java. Is it class or interface? Yeah. It's a class because I am providing the implementation, na? So right here, public class MySQL send, which implements send. What it implements? Send interface. Okay, then I have to override which method was? Send query. Send query which contains the parameter as query. Variable name can be different, no matter. Variable name may be different, guys, no matter. But data type should be the same. Guys, please improve your knowledge. You are too poor, too weak. Please. Yeah, what kind of logic I'm writing? Logic to send and execute. Send and execute SQL query in MySQL database software. Understood, guys? One more vendor, guys, chalo. One more vendor. The vendor name is number 3. Who is the vendor want to become? Shall we go for Microsoft? Sorry. Microsoft won't provide anything in the open source. So we should not go for what? Microsoft. It is proprietary, na? So Microsoft won't give you free. So they won't go for open source also maximum time. They want their own. Okay, fine. I'll go for Infosys, boss. Chalo. Infosys. Which one? Infosys. In the Infosys, I am going for vendor 3. Sorry, instead of vendor. Okay, boys. Gadget ka tisa vendor. Same logic. Shall we go for third vendor? Same logic, guys. We'll go for one more new database, Sybase or PostgreSQL. No. Okay, fine. Leave it. I don't want to go for that. Now, these two drivers are available along with me. For which databases, boss? For MySQL and Oracle. Okay? Now, what I want to do here, Umesh is one of the programmer. Okay, Gauri is programmer from Infosys company. Now let's proceed for implementation now. Infosys company, okay, contains one programmer whose name is, suppose, Gauri. Okay, this is she is programmer 1. Okay, fine. This programmer wants to develop a Java application to interact with Oracle. Fine. This Gauri name programmer from the Infosys company, what she will do? She want to link her Java application with whom? Oracle Dev software. So what she will do? She uses JDBC driver for Oracle given. She will use this JDBC driver for Oracle given by which company? Which is given by Boss Soft, or which is given by IBM? IBM, na?
Yes.
Because Oracle developed for IBM. Okay. So what she will do? She will use Boss Tech supply drivers, or she will use IBM supply drivers.
IBM.
She will use IBM. Okay. Vendor one. Are you getting? Now fine. And she decided she want to use what? JDBC driver, which is supplied by whom?
IBM.
It's a vendor one, na? Because they have implemented Java database connectivity drivers by using the rules and regulation which is given by Sun Microsystem. Suppose assumptions. Okay? This is a truth actually, but for your example case, I'm explaining this whole history. Okay? Actually, I made that hidden tray. Morning, I was creating the problem over here to minimize and maximize the paint window. Are you getting? So because of that reason, fine boss. Let's. Now, she decided to write one application, one dot Java. She decided to create one application which will connect from Java application to where? JDBC. So what she will do? First, activate JDBC driver, right? Activate JDBC driver for Oracle. Next, call which method, boss? Which method she have to call now? Make connection method. Look guys, make connection is similar for MySQL. Make connection is similar for what?
Oracle,
na? Which is for vendor IBM, or vendor maybe
Boss Soft.
Are you getting? Okay, boss. Fine. Then what she has to call? Call which she want to. Now she got connection, boss. What she has to do? She has to fire the query, na? So she has to call which method? Send query method contains one parameter of the string. So I will fire the query here. Which query, boss? Select star from, take an example, star from student is my table, which is available in a database. Are you getting, guys? Fine. This has done by the Gauri from Infosys. Now let me go to one more company, guys. Start writing, guys, because I'm proceeding for further. Next, HCL company. I'm going for one more company. Which one? HCL company. It's a software company, na?
Yes.
Or shall we go for Wipro? Okay, Wipro. Or shall we go for TCS? Okay, TCS company, boss. TCS company contains one programmer. Contains one programmer. Next, which name, boss? Whose name?
Kaveri.
Okay. Her name is Kaveri only. Okay? She's in TCS now. Now, she want to develop one Java application to interact with the MySQL database. She want to develop one Java application, want to interact with the MySQL database. So what she will use? What she will use, boss? She will use which driver? MySQL JDBC driver provided by which company?
Boss Soft
company, right? Now write the statement. This programmer too Kaveri from TC, from the Wipro company, sorry, from the TCS company, wants to develop Java application. Wants to develop Java application to interact with the, which database, boss? MySQL database. So she uses JDBC driver for MySQL given by BossSoft Technologies, which is in list of vendor 2. Are you getting? So decided to develop one application 2.java, guys. So what she will do? She will activate JDBC driver for whom? MySQL, which is given by BossSoft. Next, what she will do? She will call make connection method from MySQL connection interface, MySQL connection class. Are you getting? Now this will call. Now next she will call send query method from, let me find the query. Which query, boss? Select star from employee or employee. Okay, are you getting, boss? But these make connection and send query method belongs to my connection and my send. Okay, from vendor 1. From this make connection and send query methods, I belongs to which driver class? MySQL connection and MySQL send.java class. Are you getting? So here, now pay attention now. Vendor companies develop JDBC drivers based on JDBC specifications. JDBC specifications, rules and guidelines given by who is given by these rules and regulation and guidelines, boss? Who is given? Sun Microsystem, whereas programmer use these JDBC drivers in Java application to interact with database software. Have you clear, guys? What is the example I given from here to here? This is the truth of real world. This is the truth of real world programming language. Are you clear now? This is my cool pack. Okay, boss, fine. Are you clear now? Should I proceed further? Now, next lesson. Every JDBC driver, is a set of classes, implementing, various, interfaces given by, JDBC API packages in this database software, like for example, in this database software means maybe MySQL, maybe Oracle, maybe PostgreSQL, maybe Sybase. Okay, fine boss. JDBC driver for Oracle, Oracle related classes, logic to interact, with the Oracle database software. Next example. JDBC driver, for MySQL related classes, to interact, with MySQL database software. Guys, JDBC driver specifications are like a course browser. Are like what, boss? Course browser. When you observe any course browser, when you go to any institutes, you will see huge amount of rules and regulations, But can you get the knowledge? Can you, will you come to know the actual contents into the syllabus? No, no. So drivers are like a faculties to provide the actual implementation of your syllabus, which is available in the browser. Are you getting? Samajhte ka? Can I samajhte? Huh? The browser is just contains some rules and regulation, boss, some specifications. But observe this huge list of browser, you won't come to know what I'm going to learn. Only points, points. Huh? But what are the rules of faculty? Faculty will give you the practical implementation of the syllabus, na? So faculty is like what? The driver for your course browser. Are you getting? Fine, boss. JDBC specifications is like a course browser. If you want to write, you can write. If you want to skip, you can skip, guys. Whereas faculty, this is a silly example. Faculty is like a, or let me go for JDBC driver is like a faculty or trainer. Now, since all vendor companies are giving JDBC driver based on common JDBC specification, since all vendor companies are giving JDBC driver based on JDBC specification, so we can use all the vendor supplied, all the vendor supplied JDBC driver in our application in a similar manner to talk with or to interact with the database softwares. If all vendor companies are following same rules and regulations which is given by Sun Microsystems for the development of JDBC driver, so we can use all drivers, na? Whichever I want, I will use. Are you getting? Take an example, guys. Government of India has said, instead of using bike as a handle, use steering. This is common rule, sir. Or some different rules. I gave the example for bike. For the bike, government of India used to say, or in overall globe, you should have to use handle. Pipe based on handle, and accelerator in one hand clutch, one hand front breaker, okay? One hand horn, one hand lighter. Are you getting? These are the common rules, na? If I develop my own vehicle which contain wheel as a handle, anyone will use my bike? Instead of moving, what happen? Accident, na? Instead of using a headlight at front, if I use headlight at back, are you getting, boss? Who will use? No one will use, na? So here also, if every vendor companies follow same common rules, just like give the example for IBM and just for give the example for Softec, Bostec software, Bostec technologies. In that case, everyone is following same rules and regulations. So a programmer can use whichever he will feel comfort, he can use any driver, na? Okay, boss? Fine? Because of that reason, since all vendor companies are giving the JDBC driver based on common JDBC specification, so we can use all the vendor supplied drivers in our application in a similar manner to interact or to talk with the database software. Are you getting, guys? Either you can use, maybe tomorrow, now IBM has developed one database driver for JDBC. Tomorrow, Wipro also will develop. That also performs the same rules and regulation, na? Are you getting? Okay, boss, fine. Along with the JDK software installation, one built-in JDBC driver, is available, which is given by Sun Microsystem, and it is available in where, boss? It is present in, let me go to my Java home. Where, boss? Go to computer, my computer, C programming, and this is my 64-bit Java, so you will find program files only. If it is 32-bit, you can go for x86. So this is my JDK, Java home, go to GRE, you can go to lib, you will find one file called rt.jar. This contains one JDBC driver. which is available along with your by default installation for the JDK. Java home here rt.sha. Okay boss, okay boss, fine, they let them continue. Let me proceed for here. JDBC API of Java specification. JDBC API of JDBC specification. JDBC specification will be used by vendor companies as rules and guidelines to develop JDBC drivers. The same API will be used by programmer to write JDBC persistence logic in our Java application to activate and use JDBC driver to interact with database softwares. Guys, these notes are so this much of simple. If you read once, then also you can understand. But you should pay attention and concentration. Fine boss. Even though every JDBC driver contains so many classes. Even though JDBC driver contains so many classes, but the JDBC driver will be identified with its driver class name. The Java class that implements java.sql.driver. This I'm telling about now truth. Last time I created some example for MySQL and send, MyConnection and send. This was the example, but this is the truth now. Whoever want to create the driver, they need to implement, must and should implement their class. Which class, boss? java.sql.driver. Sorry, not a class, it's an interface. java.sql.driver interface is called as JDBC driver class. Actually it's an driver is an interface, but we need driver class name, na? So general terminology, it is called driver class name as a driver, but if you open the API of the JDBC, you will find javax.sql. Go for java.sql package. We'll find driver at the interface. Do you want to see? Let's proceed to documentation now. Where is my documentation? Softwares, study softwares, ST1, JSC docs, Java 6 docs, index.html will load. When I scroll down here, which package was?
Java.sql.
Is this package available along with me? Here is my package. Let me go for which interface boss?
Driver.
Search for driver. It is the interface category, na? Look at here. Interface. What's the name? Driver. The interface that every driver class must implement. This is the interface that every driver class must implement. Java SQL framework allows for multiple database drivers. Not only for single database drivers. This I am not saying. This is said by whom? Sun Microsystem. I don't want to go for fake thing, guys. If I am lying, at least you will believe on this documentation. Okay? I don't want to push it for fake thing, guys. Each driver should supply a class. What are the things that I explained? Now compare here. Each driver should supply a class that implements which interface? There I was, my connection. Okay, here it is. This is the real. There I give the example for simple assumption based. Now compare that assumption based explanation for IBM vendor and boss of technologies vendor and some programmer one and programmer two. What they are using, just implement here. Are you getting? The Java SQL framework allows for multiple database driver. Each driver should supply a class that implements the driver interface. The driver manager will try to load as many drivers as it can find, and then for any given connection request, it will ask for each driver to turn to try to connect to the target URL by passing the connection. Connection is the interface I'll written off. Right? Now here is example. Class.forName. JDBC.driver.driver. JDBC.oracle.driver. Are you getting what I mean to say? One interface can implement another interface? Sorry, one interface can extend another interface?
Yes
sir, no? So apply that concept now here. Refer at least, if I'm lying, at least you will refer these APIs. You will believe on these APIs. You will come to know the truth. Let me go for connection now. Which interface was? Here is my connection. My connection over there. Are you getting? A connection session with a specific database. SQL statements are executed, results are returned within the context of the connection. Okay, they are given all the information, guys, how to configure all the necessary. And in which, this is available in which API, guys? From JDBC 2.1 core API. You can refer all this stuff, guys. Okay? These are the properties. You want to close the connection, you want to commit the connection, you want to create the connection. Fine, guys? At least you will believe on this API. Okay? If your faculty is lying, believe on this API. Happy now? Fine, let's proceed further. Where are each? Java class that implement java.sql.driver. Now, fine. What should I do? By using this driver class name. Which driver class name? java.sql.driver. By using this driver class name, we can activate and use JDBC driver in our application. The JDBC driver class name of JDK supplied built in JDBC driver is sun.jdbc.odbc.jdbc.odbc.driver. This is driver class name. This is the driver class name, and this driver class name is implementing one of the predefined interface. Which one?
Driver,
which is available in which package? Java.sql package. And these are the sub packages which is holding JDBC ODBC driver class. This is built in type 1 driver, guys. This is built in type 1 driver. Now, right here, you can make underline here. Underline this line, this statement, sun.jdbc driver. It's a package name. It's a package name. This is what, boss? This is package name. And this is what, boss? Here I'll write package name. And here is what, boss? Driver class name. Implementing, what is implementing, boss? Implementing which interface, Babu? Java.sql.driver. Which driver? Truck driver? Okay, boss, fine. Understood? This is interface, this is class. This is interface or class, boss? It's an interface, na? So try to remember in this way. You will become a master in API. Never try to buy hard, boss. What the documentation I have shown you, download these APIs or copy from me. You can enjoy all methods, all interfaces, all classes. Are you getting? As I said to you, if you try to buy hard or mug up these APIs of Java programming language, 7 days are more than enough to forget your parent name. You won't recognize who are your parents. This much is in huge amount of APIs are there. So, other faculty says, remember the API. Why should I remember, boss? In my interview, in the Java interview, as a TL, team leader, they asked me a method, make a connection. DriverManage.getConnection. GetConnection contains how many parameters? He asked me a question. Do you know JDBC? Yes, sir, I know JDBC. What is the definition? I explained. Then he asked how many parameters are present in a GetConnection. DriverManage.getConnection is a method which is available. It's a static method of DriverManager interface. But it should be available in a subclass, not its DriverManager. So this getConnection is a method, it's a static method. It contains one parameter string also. It contains two parameters, it contains three parameter string also. At that time I was not able to remember, but because I habituated to use the API, I gave same answer. Sir, if you give me the API, I'll show how many parameters are there. Because to remember the APIs and to buy hard the APIs, it's so complex task. Are you getting? Make connection having three overridden methods. Overloaded methods, not overridden. Overloading, na? Different parameters. You want to see that one also? Let's proceed. Is it running? Softwares. Again, where I stored, boss? Here. Next here. Next year, what, boss? Run again. Come to here. Java AC API. Move to which package, boss? Java dot? Which package, boss? SQL package. Which? Driver manager, let me go. Here is my driver manager class. And we'll find a method. Which method, boss? Get a connection. Scroll down, get connection. Which takes only string as the one URL. Okay. Which is a overloaded method which takes two parameters. Okay, which takes three parameters now. One, okay, let me bring here. Can you see here? Where is that boss? One, two, three parameters. Understood? Is that clear to you guys? Okay, boss, let me proceed now. Alright, I forgot to show you that one. Sun dot JDBC dot ODBC dot JDBC ODBC driver. That is why I'll show you how it is predefined only. Let me check it is available in, along with the rd.jar or not. If it is available, that's good, well and good. Java files. Go to Java. Let me rjre. Let me lib. Where is my rt? Rt. You can open this rt. Right click. Open with WinRAR. Sun dot. I'll prove that I'm not lying, guys. I'm not giving the fake things. Sun dot. Where's my JDBC Babu? Where is that? Missing, huh? Very good. It is missing, boss. I need Java, JDBC package, na? J. It is missing, boss. Let me start from JDK 6. JDK 1.6. As I said to you, from 1.7 onwards, they are removed. Let me verify I'm using which version of the JDK. Same D. Java. Sorry, boss. I'm using 1.8. When I install 1.6, I will let you know. Okay? It contains the package sun.jdbc.odbc. You will get JDBC ODBC driver. Okay, I'll prove that one. Tomorrow you should not say, hey, he's a fake guy. Okay, boss. Sun dot JDBC dot ODBC dot JDBC ODBC driver, which implements which interface, boss? Java dot SQL dot driver interface. They write the implements IMPLEMENTS implements. How it implements, let me show you. At the top, who is the top package, guys? Java dot SQL dot driver. Now implement that structure, guys. Remember that structure. Which structure, boss? Just draw here. How can I draw the top cap? Cap? Up cap? Up cap is there here. Up cap, boss. Up cap. Yeah. Shift 6. Now here. Aray yaar. What the hell I'm doing? I need vertical lines. Okay, fine, I got any cost at vertical lines. Fine? Let me draw now. What should I use? Now this extends one of the interface. JDBC ODBC driver interface. Let me draw here one. Fine, boss. Here it implements now sun dot JDBC dot ODBC dot JDBC ODBC driver. Why? Because this is the interface, guys. In bracket right here, control check. Interface. Here, what is this, boss? Interface. What is this, boss? Class. Fine. Do you understand? IBM also overriding which interface? driver, they are also having their own interface, and they are also having their own driver class. BossSoft technology also doing same thing. Are you getting? Oracle driver also doing same. MySQL also doing same. All are doing same, na? Sun Microsystem also has given one driver by default driver along with rd.jar. I'll show that one in a JDK 1.6. Okay. Or installation or what are you doing? Nahi hote. Okay, boss, fine. I think today also I need to wind up early because I have to show the DSN. Na? Okay, I'll cover as much as level best because till then let me install Oracle also. Till then I'll proceed for Oracle because Oracle will take much more time. Right. ODBC driver is identified through its DSN. What is DSN, boss? Data source name. There are three types of DSN. First one, user DSN, which is specific to currently logged in Windows user. Next, system DSN, visible to all the Windows user, visible to all the Windows users of current or same machine or system, current system. Third, along with the Windows installation. Window installation, we get ODBC drivers for different database softwares. Different database software. Now, procedure to create a DSN. Procedure procedure to create a DSN for Microsoft ODBC driver for Oracle. First, guys, keep Oracle software to be ready. Keep Oracle software to be ready. Ready means not the soft copies, it is installed in your machine. Guys, Oracle creates lots of problems, guys. Please install carefully. Should I install now? Fine, boss. I think I'll face a problem now. Where is my software? Study softwares. Database softwares, Oracle 10G Enterprise, Oracle 10G Express. Till then, let me make my Avast as a silent. How to make silent, boss? Security. How to stop the production?
Silent.
Okay, boss. Right click. Our shield control disable until computer is restarted. Because it's blocked the services. Oracle also provides one service. So I'm blocking. I'm having the video also. How? Okay, boss. Fine. I think that it should not play. Let me install. What is that? Express hang along with me. Where is my? I think missing, boss. My Oracle setup is missing from here. Let me check. So I have to. Okay, guys, I'll make the setup ready for Oracle Database software.